The last time I played this in front of anybody in public was 4 years ago today. It's a love song by Tom Paxton. First time doing the Yiddish out in the world.
Heym is mich gay.